Hello, my name is Shijiro, and welcome to my room. We're not in my garage for once. Well, a garage, it's more like a shack with stuff in it. But I was doing nothing and I thought of a good topic. What would my dream garage be? If money, place, and no matter how rare the bikes and cars are, wouldn't be an issue. So first of all, on bikes, I would buy my first bike again, a little Honda, no, not a Honda, but looks like one. A Honda Gorilla, a 50 class A, which means you didn't need a license. I would keep my KTM. I would immediately buy my next bike, the BMW. Then I would pre-order a Crichton CR700P, BMW S1000RR, no, the HB4. Then probably a Ninja H2 with every possible mod on it, just to see how crazy it can get. And well, come to think of it, probably, most certainly a Kawasaki ZX2R or a Honda CBR250RR. Certainly, because that sound is amazing. If you haven't heard it, come on, it's, whoa. So, anyway, up next, probably a couple of Norton rotary bikes. If you haven't noticed a pattern yet, I love rotary. I love the sound. I don't like the fuel consumption, but eh. So I think that's it about bikes, but about cars. No, about bikes, no, a little more. I would love to build my very own custom Honda Monkey bike. And another one for like enduro, see what I can do with it. A racer, with that frame of course that I have laying. That's a ZB frame, fake ZB frame. Now on to cars. One of the first ones I would buy is actually two RX-7s. One completely stock and the other like modified to the extreme. I'm talking a 6-rotor. I saw a video of one once and that sounded so good. I think the engine was in a BMW. Wide body, probably Liberty Walk or a custom wide body. Kinda like how Rob Dams look. Yeah, his I'm not Mexican. His bike, car is amazing. I can't wait until his 4-rotor is done. So up next, a Camaro, an old Camaro. Old Mustang, you know that what else do you have? I forgot the name. A Chevrolet Nova, then a Mazda RX-3, what else? This was just a spur of the moment video, so if this one turns out bad, so be it. But no supercars, I generally am not interested. Not at all. I think it's way more fun and better to buy a base car and build that up to be equally or better than that car. I prefer buying a car for like, I don't know, 20,000 if I had the money. And then dropping some more in it. Building it myself. I want to build my own cars. And, I don't know, cars-wise, yeah, Mazda 787B, but yeah, I said no guarantee that it matters. So a 787B. If you watch Jinji, he's a YouTuber. He has an awesome Mazda MX-5 Miata. He has two. One very clean, and the other also very cool. Not clean, but cool. A off-road Miata. It sounds stupid as hell, but it's so cool. He's gonna all-wheel drive swap it with an Subaru transmission. That's gonna be really awesome. Also, he's one of the YouTubers who inspired me to try my hand at YouTube. Also, Legends Garage. But that's gonna be about it. That was my video. Goodbye.